If you want to attract bees to your garden, you gotta have coneflower. Unfortunately, the deer ate everything this year. But we have a few left that aren't eaten by insects and the deer. And we're gonna see if we get a video. And this guy's gonna join us, I hope.
We got it all, we got a lot, we got a fight to keep what we really want. Don't you forget, no, no, what your father told you, that there's a lot that is far beyond you. We're saving a piece at a time, one step in the right direction. Protecting that far and wide, a piece of our wild side.